Alrighty, let's get Friday Eve video started here. Oh, Eddie's looking at something out there. I think there's something stuck in the sawdust pit. We're going to saw you up some 2x12. All right. Yeah, the bark just never ever quits. So let's get our log up here. And we'll make some 2x12 stair treads. Big old piece of red oak or black oak. I'm not even sure. Might be red oak. What a big log for a change. Not huge, but big. And let's bring the carriage up slightly. I'm not sure what the length of that was. I don't think we even measured it. It didn't really matter. It's just, we want to put this on gently. Work nice. Again, you just gotta take your time. I want to throw that flare out on there. Yeah, I'll put that to the knees. That's what we want right there. Master dog down. I think we got a good hold on her. Let's just start opening the face up here. Cut this face open, get down past the rut. Oh, I might have to take this one and roll it down to get to our magic number. We're getting into good wood there. All right, let's lay it down and knock that flare off of there. Just make it a little bit easier to work with. I'm gonna pull up to the fat end here, making sure I don't get my log turner caught up in a mess here. Selling a campfire wood. Been working on nice. trying to open up the package here. A little bit at a time. That looks all right. This way we can take a look at all the four sides of this log and make our best decisions on what we want to do. There we go, now we're in a decent one again. And let's pull that last face off of there. If that was a good log, that would have been a perfect face cut. But it's not a good log. See that other face again. And that's why I wanted to see it there. Try to get that little spot out of there. I don't think these steps are going to be very long, so. They can cut betwixt the bad spots. Alright, let's lay it down and start filling off some 2-inch stuff. Don't look too bad there. We're cutting this like 1 inch and 5/8. nicer it'll get. Naughty, but it'll still work. And we're right in the center of that log now. I'm gonna turn that center out. I would say this is most definitely black oak, though. Alright. Let's just chop it up. Take it down to our final thickness here. That'll work. Stair treads for an old barn. Nothing pretty. Alrighty, everybody, have a great Friday, and we will talk to you later. Bye-bye.